that's the way to do that. I've come over here. This is the bit that's been causing a bit of problems. Trying to get as much as I can. I see the back of the riders. You can see standing water there, very muddy. 168 negotiating. Several riders have come off here. And they've got this all day. No riding the opposite direction today. We're into the second hour. Number 10, now he should ride that round any problem. You can see he's struggling a bit. You need a hitter that's speed and confidence. And confidence is the word. I can hear another one. Yes, he's done that. As I thought, the rain is starting to come down. I thought I'd come here. I'll get him down. Number 2, he should ride that way, okay. Number 8, no, they should do that right. There's the camber up there. Glenn Walsh, that far one on the left is Glenn Walsh. 39 coming here now. 167, 159, what's he going to do? I think that's going to be the favourite line. 170. I know the tapes are down, but you want any advantage if they come off the line, because they've got to get back up again. Pete McDonald in the distance there. Local Baron Farmer. See, he's struggled. That's his favourite line. 28, that's James Barker sliding all over the place. But he's still going forwards. Oh, there's a hold up there. Someone's stuck in that. I got round him. There's no way to go find the action. He's still stuck up there. Someone's waiting for him to get out of the way, to ride up. Now, a trials rider with Zip up there said, tune in Harvey came along. It's Zip up to the right and away it goes. Oh, he went right through there. Ah, he's got a line through. They have to have the Pacific line. Not Atlantic, but Pacific. Number 7. And who is that? Team Ransom there. Very misty here today. Let's hope the rain holds up as much as possible. Please. Oh, great. That is the favourite line. 23, he's gone through the water and through there. I mean, you can do that. And he's been checked. 33. That looked like Rob Blackman's back riding. The bike's been fixed. Good. This has been causing a little problem, apparently. This Beecher's Brook, is it? You just got hit it with a little bit of speed and confidence. Joe Phillips already broke the tape there. The course has been widened at the moment. Right, look at that. That must be James. That's James Barker. He doesn't stop for anything. Going for a cup of tea. Winded on Barker. It's drizzling again. Okay. really stuck up there. Filming a rider. Should smile. Smile, young lady. I've lost him. I'm holding there, hoping the rider will come along. Here he comes, there we go, he's obliged. It's a groove there, so it's not a camber. 1, 2, 3, like London buses, they turn up together. That's lovely. Another one. They're waltzing. Anticipating. This is what's giving the problem. We're 15 minutes into that session. So they'll be changing over. I see some flashing over there. Legal flashing as well. It is Anthony Ridge. I thought it was. 1:30? No, that's not the time. 1:45. Two riders being caught on this. Have come off or haven't gone out fast enough. Watch 1:63. See, look, he's done it. And 1:25 is coming. Done it. 1:09. Now that's Michael Rich. There's no problem with him. It's getting down to the problem by the looks of it. 1:32 all over the place, but he's up there. That's the other end of the climb. My stick is going to get to the ground. Stand up and film this, I think. You can see. No wonder they're dropping down there cautiously. And who's in the distance here again? Oh! It's Paula Day and Anthony Ridge. They can't keep meeting like this, you know. Sorry, I twisted that. And now I'm filming. Someone's up, always having trouble getting up. Watch him come down, shall we? Confidence is this. But I've got the second half to do. We're about 7 minutes away from Harvest 11. Oh, we start at Harvest 9, so we're about to finish. So that means there'll be a half hour break and we start again. That goes Phillips there, putting away through there. Looks like it's Gate. G-A-I-T. Here we come. That queuing here. That's Jack Eckelow there. Got to come in and change over. I need to keep a space open for those who continue through light number 8. This one. And who is that? Your users. Mum has told him to stop. riding with his dad today. Change over there. We have a stacking area. It's going to take them 6 or 7 minutes to do a lap in some cases.
Yeah, perfect.
Jake Roper's coming out next. It's first of the afternoon session. About 12:35. 1:35, I should say. Quick Roper coming through. He's got. Those two are now gone. Yeah. 36, 31, I can't read his number. Could be the 30s. And here comes Mr. Mudd. Can't really read that number.